Hi, I really have to tell you about this great new garden apron by Plastech. You can go anywhere you want around your garden, pulling out weeds, putting them in the apron and moving on, not leaving piles behind. It's just so easy. Wherever you see a weed, yeah. Oh, and of course, anything like a chewed up tennis ball by the dogs. If you need any trimming, still not having to come back to pick up piles later. Oh, dead branch. Get rid of that. Problem. Another weed. It's just so easy, hands-free. I don't have to go back and pick up anything. Okay, I'm moving around the house. Pick up some leaves, dead leaves, let's get rid of those. This. Apron. No problem. You know, it's 90 degrees out here today, and this thing is just so cool. Oh, it's time for a new flower in this pot. Put it back now, come back later, and put something new in. Things are looking good over here. Dead branch. Just like that. I can go anywhere, clean up anything I need. No bags, no mess. Everything trimmed the way I like it. Oh, as you can see, we're just past the 4th of July. Kids had a lot of fun. We need to pick this stuff up. Now look at this. Do little things like this drive you crazy like they do me? If you do get down on your hands and knees like I do, still in the perfect position, grab all your weeds out of here, right into the bag, straight away. Well, once it does get full, it's absolutely no problem. Simply unsnap the snaps from the Velcro, loop it, and I'm ready to go again.